I'm here to deliver the State of the Season address. How's winter going for us so far? And by the way, we do have a designated survivor. Alex Wilson is being buried as we speak in a nuclear, biological, chemical time capsule.
I'm the designated survivor?
If anything should happen to me, she'll be your leader.
Alex, you're president.
So, I'm here to
empower. You're all in trouble. You know, I look forward to, you know, keeping in touch and being friend cities with you, but there's really only one city that I can spend the weekend with, and I'm gonna go with my heart in Ellicott City. It's you. It's always been you, Ellicott City. I love you.
Right? There. It wouldn't really be vacation then.
No. All right. I'm out.
It was a good try.
I tried.
It was a great try.
I'm sorry.
And now Alex is leaving.
We had 17.47 inches of rain that came down for us here. And you take a look at a place like Jackson, Mississippi. Here you go, 15 inches. Brain break. Sign me up. Right here. And then the timing then works out that the high pressure filters in, and what that brings you is darkness. It's going to be black as it can be. I brought something for you, Jacqui. I thought that you might like this.
Thank you.
What do you think?
So good to me. Yeah.
All right, how about this?
What a treat to be a guest on this show. I love it.
Yeah.
You're all set to walk out of the building.
I'm going to walk out to my car.
Exactly. Now, you'll stay dry.
It's a bit of a fashion risk, though.
What do you think? Steel blue?
You're not ready for the red carpet. No.
Here we go.
Yes,
somebody record
yes.
this, because I haven't made a snow angel in years, my friend. But here it is. There is your snow angel.
Yes. Jacqui Jeras.
It's been done.
You
it
win the night. Done. Let's take a look. Let's see your finished product.
Oh, it's always hard to step out of it because you don't want to ruin the angel, right?
Oh,
well done.
But yes, most of you welcome respite from that very, very wet period.
Well, I would just be the liar. And then Mike Bettis would be like, actually, she's lying. Right, Brian? Exactly. That alligator was like, food. Yeah. But it was not food. Like it was a beverage.
Some Gatorade, for sure. Or maybe he was like an instigator or something. I don't know.
That was a great dad joke, and dad jokes are fantastic.
And that's really why it's number one.
It is.
I feel like I want to like stand right here and be like, I'm in the glitter.
There's going to be your new Instagram
that's
photo.
My Instagram influencer picture.
Is that what? Mine too.
Yeah.
You gotta throw the hip, right?
Yeah. Skinny arm.
Oh, sorry.
Work it out. Get your angles.
Duck face.
Oh, yeah.
Wait, what?
Well, for all of us here at Weather Underground, thank you so much for watching. Yeah.
Remember, together we know more?
Yeah, sort of, ish. Right now, the western half of the country is dealing with heat that will leave you speechless. I love the cooler weather, but I've got a really bad romance with this forecast. Reaching 110 degrees in Phoenix this week. Now, I know the deserts were born this way, but this is ridiculous for late May.
Flash flood risk is going to stay a really big deal. Hey, who turned out the lights? We didn't pay the power bill, apparently. Find that hamster in the basement. Make it. There we go.
I wish we could have like a Weather Underground manatee. That would be great. Manatees are also known as sea cows. No, you're not gonna let us have one? Come on, Dad, please.
Alex, I'm gonna be the voice of reason. Where are we gonna put a manatee?
I feel like we have enough room in this studio that
they're kind of big. They need to swim. If we could just get a little mini one, can they make like a toy one?
Yeah, all right, I can adopt a manatee symbolically and I can keep the stuffed manatee, but this
Done.
Is the one that I, oh, look at them now, they're so cute. So we've zoomed out so we can see like baby manatee. That's how they swim.
Did you just do that?
Yeah, that's how they swim. They're like,
wow.
Listen, I am as graceful and as agile as manatees. That's a mustache I can trust. We're a great team, people.
Bring it down.
Oh, no.
Get it. Come on, Mark.
I want to know what is so darn funny, because what Mike just drew is a moist tongue, and that is a meteorological term. It's an official meteorological term.
Did you just go there?
An axis of enhanced dew points being brought in by strong winds.
I gotta do that again. Hold on a second.
Yeah.
That's better.
You did nail it, Knabb. You really did. Yeah. You really did. That's it.
That's a moist tongue. That's meteorological term. Tongue. That's in 101 in the glossary.
Anybody disappointed in the winter so far in Chicago? Are you okay with it? Well.
Kind of lame.
Okay, there you go. We got a response.
The new IPN scale, the icky poo nasty scale for truly yucky weather.
Remember, it's just an honor to be nominated.
I know, I'm really, really happy for him. Our producers here at the Weather Channel, by the way, doing a bang-up job because they are working with very low staffs. I've just got to giggle because it says, whippings whipping out of the Lake Ontario.
Shout out to my Chicagoland peeps.
They are really, really cute when they are ducklings, and then they get a little less fortunate in the face. There it is. That's gonna be stuck in my head all day. I apologize. Yep, get it. I get that. I'm not putting up with any malarkey. Business on top. And it's slippers and champagne jammies on the bottom. Mike wanted to do this all year long. I feel glorious.
Alex, I thought that I would take things out of this world.
Oh!
So I thought we'd do something that also allows me to social distance.
Alex, being on this show with you tonight is rocking my world. Who knew I'd get to step in for Knabb and rock you like a hurricane?
This is a professional, family-oriented show, so I don't want things to get too silly.
I challenge you to a dance-off.
It is on, Wilson.
All right.
It is on. Music, please, give me a beat.
Where are your glasses? He totally whooped me last. Oh, there they are! I knew they were coming! Oh, the sprinkler! Oh, I can't compete! It's amazing!